Yes, sir. Sealer. You're nothing but brown sealer. So, bought these $40 a piece off a local lumber guy, Spruce. Spruce. 6x6. They're not 5.5, they're actually 6. Spruce. And you want to seal that. Seal it up. The spruce. Really not fancy at all. Just sealing away. You can't mess it up. It was so fresh I had to get the sawdust off it. But it's nice. $40 each cash as opposed to $66 at Home Depot. And I bought local. And it's actually a 6-inch post. But, I mean, a 5.5 would have been fine. Because you know that everything they sell you is a 1/2 inch less. A 2x4, you know. So a 6-inch post is actually 5.5. Because I'm a pro, I'm not getting much on the grass at all. Seal it up. To be continued. Yeah, continuing on here. So, need to remove as much concrete as possible so the pole can sit up against it. It's, yeah, so, using the big bar. And, does a great job chipping away all that concrete. And now, I guess we can throw one in the hole. So how do we do this? That's how. Boom. Let's throw one in the hole. So again, the client specifically wants a 6-inch post installed behind it. Now after I've sealed it up real good, because I like to do all that, here we go. And now we do the caber toss. Of course I'm alone. And I aim for the 4x4. All right. That is absolutely gorgeous. Let's get a measurement on this. Nice and snug all the way up. Pretty happy about that. Let's get a measurement. Everything one-handed for the U-boobers. I'm off a couple of inches. Good to know. Good to know. To be continued. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. After a wonderful caber toss into the hole, here we go again. Again, I chipped away all the concrete so she's nice and flush. Now we're going to put our first carriage bolt. It's a hot one today here in Niagara. Inch carriage bolt, of course, with the appropriate nuts and washers, not rocket science. Today we're going to do a brief review of the Bosch Impactor 18 volt. It'll be interesting. Should I be using the drill? Fine. No. So, the Bosch Impactor, 18 volt. I love Bosch with this crazy thing. That's what happens when you use an impact. Let's see what happens when you use a drill. Exact same bit. This bit's been to hell and back. The Bosch lithium ion 18 volt drill. We're gonna put it over what? Do we want the torque or the speed? We'll find out in a minute. Oh, she's wet. She's wet. That's the problem. It's gonna be nonstop that. See what's happening? YouTubers? Weird.
Yeah. I like to take my gloves off when I'm working with nuts and bolts. Here's a problem. The neighbor's side. Okay.
Step ladder.
Everything is possible in the world of George. Oh yeah. Wasn't that bad of a stretch. Something to hold it, you know what I mean? There we go. Okay. Houston. I already have a problem. Let's just give her a go. Thank you. come home.
First try, boom, boom. What do we got? What do we got? What did MacGyver say? Everything you need is in front of you. So I guess it's this guy's time to shine. All right, go, go, go. Some young people out there are like, who's MacGyver? As I go get a proper wrench. To be continued, like, subscribe. Continued series about how to restabilize a fence. We've got the two beautiful carriage bolts. We got that thing sandwiched. The level shows a complete level bubble. Time for the post hole mix. Time for post hole mix. This stuff is designed to basically go in the hole and then you hit it with the hose. Post mix. One bag. Bag number two, will it break open into the hole? Probably. Wear a mask, don't breathe this shit. As predicted, two bags is perfect. I think it's a couple inches. Yeah. See what I'm doing? Air bubbles, air gaps. The water's not going to take care of that. Two bags. And then the water.
this is exactly how far the hose goes. And apparently it's just enough. Now remember, that was two bags of solid powdered hose hole mix, so I want that water to go through it. Do not ever get tape measures wet. Out. Let's take a look at that level again. Oh, camera. What am I, a dumbass? There it is. I'm extremely happy with that. I'll just wait for that water to go down and to be continued.